What is going on, guys? I am back. Today, I am bringing you Call of Duty World at War gameplay, or multiplayer gameplay to be exact. Sorry I've been gone once again. My laptop has been sick. I haven't been able to get it, but I have it again, and I am back to make you videos. So yeah, I will be uploading 3 videos this week. As you know, that was my plan, 3 videos every week. And yeah, I'll be uploading 3 videos this week. The first one, Call of Duty World at War. I am glad that they brought back this game, or at least brought it to the Xbox One. But I have never played this game before. I just started playing it once it came out on the One for backwards compatibility. I played a few multiplayer matches. I had fun. It feels good to be back on the ground. And I played a match of zombies and I was a bit terrified. Yeah, I will be bringing a zombies video, or as they call it here, Nazi zombies. Yeah, expect that. And yeah, let's get right into the multiplayer gameplay. This game is very interesting. I went into a match and they actually, like, they have tanks that you can actually use. So yeah, that's pretty cool. Alrighty, let's do this. Xbox Live. Oh yeah, as you can see, I'm level 6. And this is the class I'm running. SVT-40. Okay, boot camp. If I'm playing boot camp, I'm still kind of a newbie to this game. So excuse me. Alright, we're playing Team Deathmatch on Hangar.
Team Deathmatch.
Oh, we joined a losing game. That's
fine. Stick together, we'll come out on top.
Good enough. Okay.
Enemy recon plane, right above us.
Hey, it's NATO.
Oh. We have taken the lead.
And one thing that I really like about this game is the unique perks that it has and equipment. Like, there are certain perks that I've never seen before in any other Call of Duty game. Like, for example, there is like, right there, a Juggernaut perk. Actually, I think that was in one of the Modern Warfare games. Yeah, but that's pretty cool that they have that. Top 3, that would be pretty crazy.
Recon plane acquired.
Right. Recon plane, officially UAV.
Our recon plane will find them.
What else? I saw like this, it kind of looked like I'm not sure what the perk was called, I forgot, but it showed like a water droplet. Yeah, like that's a perk I've never seen before. Like, there's these perks that I haven't seen before, they seem pretty interesting. Flamethrower, which that's pretty cool. Oh yeah, and as I was playing zombies, I got a flamethrower from the mystery box. Like, that was pretty cool. I was wiping out some zombies. Yeah. Expect a zombies video today. Okay. After this multiplayer video, seemingly. Okay. I'm just gonna be quiet for this video. Hope you guys enjoy.
Find them. Enemy recon plane, right above dogs coming right at us!
Alrighty, well there you guys go. I'll do one more match for the video. Yeah. Yeah, so that's my after action report. Well, that guy had a very nice link. Okay, right here, as you guys can see, tank. Look at that. Pretty cool. Look at that. Wonder if I can hop on it. Oh, and there's an enemy tank over there. Better be careful. Tank over there. Look at that. Imagine if that wasn't Black Ops 3, man.
Thank you.
thing behind them.
Look how crazy this thing looks. Alright, we got a recon thing. Oh! Seems pretty screwed up. Pretty damaged, as you guys can see. Oh, these bullets, huh? Alrighty, well, I think I'm gonna end the video here, guys. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed. Stay tuned for the zombies video that is coming out later today. And I hope you guys have a great day. Thank you for watching, and bye.